friends. Are you there? Since Dad. Since he. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm going to Raymond's. He said he'll take care of me.
Look, I've come here with a checkbook and it belongs to Charlie. And I'm prepared to give you a very, very generous check.
And why is that?
You have no chance in hell, but that's not a risk I'm willing to take, okay? My brother's life's on the line here. That's not a gamble I'm prepared to take, no matter how good the odds.
So, you buy me off?
I'm responsible for his money, okay? And this will be the best money he's ever spent.
How much?
Okay. All cards on the table. I'm prepared to give you £250,000. No strings, just take the money and walk away.
Yeah, well, seen him with you, and I've seen him with me. You're not getting him back.
Raymond, I've got to, whatever it takes. I've got to get... Charlie? Charlie, it's so good to see you. Charlie, hey, it's so good to see you. Hey, bro, you all right? Oh God, you're very drunk, aren't you? Listen, I know you may think I'm mad with you, but I'm not, okay? I'm not angry at all. We love you, and we really, really miss you. We want you to come home with us, okay? Let's go home. Forget this, let's go.